I am Shamsulal Batwari, Senior Lecturer in Management at Dhaka Mega City College. Dear students, how are you? Oh yes, thank you. I am also fine. Today we discuss about your business organization and management subject. Second paper, chapter 1. Previous class, what was the subject we discussed about? Concept of management. Thank you, Alisha Khan. Today, we discuss about the functions of management. Now, write down in your copy. Management is what a manager does. Previous class we have learned about this. And management is the function of executive leadership anywhere. But modern management researcher Henry Puyol said that to manage is to forecast and plan, to organize, to coordinate, to command, and to control. So we can say the first function is planning. What is planning? Any type of advanced decision for future task is called planning. Planning is a pen picture of an organization and well plan will be computed 50% of the total task. So we should take proper plan for our organization. Organizing. We can define organization as the process of identifying and grouping the work to be performed, defining, delegating responsibility, establishing relationship for the purpose of enabling people to work most effectively together in accomplishing objectives. Organizing means to delegate the power and authority to the employees of workers and complete their work in time or within a short time. Staffing. Personnel or employees or workers. Collection, selection, promotion, transfer, suspend, layout, and training are called staffing. Staffing means to collect the employees or workers for an organization. organization. Leading leading means a leader runs an organization, operates an organization, and serves order to the employees or workers. So we can say leading means order, request to the employees or workers for completing their task. Then the employees or workers can complete their work in time. Nafisa, who is the leader? Can you tell me? The person who leads a group of people. Thank you. Then, motivation or motivating. When we inspire the workers or encourage the workers for completing their task is called motivation. There are mainly two types of motivation: financial motivation and non-financial motivation. Anisha Gandhi, can you tell me how many types of motivation are there? Two types. Thank you, thank you. Very good. Financial motivation and non-financial motivation. Financial motivation means salary, bonus, transport allowance, medical allowance, house rent, and other opportunities. And non-financial motivation means sufficient light and air, AC room, study tour, or picnic, or workshop, or training. Those are non-financial motivation. We need two types of motivation for completing our organizational task: financial motivation and non-financial motivation. Coordination. Coordination means to coordinate with department, works with plan, workers with workers. Any employees can complete their work with the help of others. So we need coordination in our organizational task. Controlling. Controlling. Controlling means to control the organizational task of the employees or workers. At first we observe the employees or workers' task. He found the problem or fault, then we solve the problem or correction the problem. That is called controlling. Jannat, can you tell me what is the first function of management? Planning. Hasan Raja, can you tell me what is the last function of management? Controlling. Sharia, how many types of motivation are there? Two types. Thank you. If we follow the functions of management, or anyone follow the functions of management, then we complete the work on the proper way. Now write down you today's question. Write the functions of management. If you follow the functions of management, then study again and again, then you can solve the creative question easily. Okay, dear students, best of luck. See you again. Allah Hafiz.